Life can be so hard for a millennial like me. If only I could be my sister, part of Gen Z. She faces her problems head on and doesn't care for stigma. Where do I get my ego from? It's an enigma. I'm drowning in student debt. She gave me a tip though, apparently in a few years I'll get afloat on crystal.
You'd need a lot more money if you'd invested 10 years ago.